we know aortic disease happens. It's usually silent. The problem is you don't feel anything until something bad happens. And so echoes are the way for us to see the aorta. It's inexpensive, it's portable, it's brief, there's no radiation.
It's entirely comfortable, and you're just watching these images as they look at the aorta from different angles.
It is important to make sure that, okay, that the evaluation is done by somebody who knows how to assess the aorta, measure it properly, and really how to interpret the data. People who have features that make us think that, okay, they might have an issue with the aortic aneurysms definitely warrants an echo. If you have a family member with an aortic aneurysm, no question about it.
This is a preventative step. The other option of not showing up to get the imaging is the more dangerous option in my case.
Some people won't want to have echoes because they're scared. Because they say, oh my God, I'm going to find this information and I can't do anything, or life is over, I won't be able to do what I want to do. And that's not true. The information is power, because then the decisions you make are built around knowledge, and you're taking real understandings of risks. The whole goal is that if we do it, hopefully you will have a lot longer life.
The key to beating this battle is staying ahead of the game, ahead of the curve. I always feel relief after a check-in like this.
Every disease you find is a life saved, so definitely worthwhile.